Hello everyone. For those who remember the SRS setup, today we have an update that, if you remember, on the new version, this is an indicator. We have the usual input parameters, the size of the donchain, the offset for the entry, the period of the envelope. We can also disable the drawing of lines and the painting of bars, and also we have the name of an ITM and if we want to trade on manual mode or fully automatic mode. So I am using this ATM, an ATM using two contracts. This ATM with two contracts has two positions, both risking 15 ticks with a profit target of 12 ticks on the first one and 20 ticks on the second target, and a trailing stop of 12 ticks on the second position. And to see how this works, let's go to the 942. If you remember, when we have a diamond, we should place a buy stop over the diamond. Now we should have a fill, and the stop should be placed below the low of the entry bar. Let's go back to 943. Play again, and now I will enable the next long signal. We can see that we have a fill. We can move the orders because it is an ATM order, so we can control everything about the orders. And the system will not place any more signals until we enable again with the buttons. And we can see this is an indicator and we are trading from ChartTrader. So this is an indicator that automates the entry of a system. We can move the stop. As you can see, this is only one indicator. One indicator with the name of the ATM. So this indicator will place orders following the setup, and we can use the ChartTrader. You can get more information on the blog. See you, bye bye.